Well, Matt Fox came from outer space. He was bitten by a bat in a space race chase. It was a radioactive bat from another place. Bit him on the head, now there's holes in his face. For 45 years, the world lost to Matt. When he woke up, his watch made him a bat. He landed on the moon and was stuck in time. When he went back to Earth, he took up fighting crime. He got there and took out a bunch of gangs. Bit them in the neck with his metal fangs. Who are you? The voice is always saying, I'm the great Bat Fox and I'm here to hang. After many years, he set on a quest to get the baddest guy and put him under arrest. He was looking for matches through an online test. He found the evil Fat Mox, who was a vile pest.
Bat Fox. Bat Fox. Bat Fox. Bat Fox.
He was searching through space when he found his sidekick. He wasn't really great, but he has some nice tricks. He said, putting his hand on the plane's control stick.
I know where Mox is, but you gotta be quick. Now they jumped back, and they both took a seat. This was a rare offer that they knew they couldn't beat. To kill this evil man was a pretty hard feat. He's got superpowers, so there's no way to cheat.
Matt said, years ago, Mox came to my planet in a giant spaceship filled with criminal bandits. He revved up the engines and pulled out the cannon. He destroyed the whole planet by crushing it with granite. I was out playing an intergalactic game. When I came home, everybody went insane. Later on, I realized who was to blame. And then they parked in front of Fat Mox's space plane.
Bat Fox.
Their ships through a meteor shower, and they finally found Fat Mox's evil space tower. Little did they know he had superpowers, but it didn't matter because it was his final hour.
Mox said, I got you. You didn't know the plan? I made a portal in the back of my van. This unconventional dimensional portal can bring back every Mox across the infinite span.
Oh yeah? Let's start this fight. You think you got us beaten, but that ain't right. You are nothing to me with my superpower might, because I could conquer anyone with my Bat Fox bite.
Oh please. You think you're so good? You're a one in a million fox who thought he could. If you get the chance to kill me, I know you never would, because you're a scaredy cat who fights for the greater good.
I fight for the good, because that's what's cool. I don't need a million of me to fight this fool. When you sleep, I bet you probably drool. I ran out of rhymes, so let's start this duel.
Wait, hold up. I think you're jumping the gun. This pathetic fanatic is trying to run. Your chances of winning are zero to none. You can't stop me because I already won.
A million more came out of the blue, but Bat Fox, he knew just what to do. He charged through the crowd right through his crew. He destroyed them all, it was a spectacular view.
He destroyed the portal, got rid of the van, then he fought the original Mox hand to hand. But it didn't last long, cause he followed his plan. The battle was over, Bat Fox saved the land.